Wake up, it's time for PE. We're going to show you some games that you can play at home, but first, here's an introduction of all of our elementary PE teachers. I'm Mrs. Clark, and I'm your PE teacher at Laverna Evans.
I'm Mr. Cobb, and I'll be your K-4 PE teacher at EK.
And I'm Mrs. Iskant. I'll be teaching 5th grade PE at EK.
I'm Mrs. Clark, and I'll be your PE teacher at Marie Schaefer.
And I'm Mrs. Iskant. I'll be your PE teacher at Marie Schaefer for 5th grade.
I'm Mr. Cobb, and I'll be your PE teacher at Hinchcliffe.
I'm Mrs. Iskant. I'll be your PE teacher at Moy.
Our first game is a water bottle trap. You will need a laundry basket, a ball or a sock, and a water bottle. The object of the game is to roll the ball and hit the water bottle and trap it underneath the basket.
Our next game is called Blackboard Bank It. You're going to need a laundry basket and 5 pairs of socks. The object of the game is to toss the sock against the wall and get it to land in the basket. If you make it, take a step back. If you miss, take a step forward.
The next activity is a tossing game. You will need 6 bowls and a couple pairs of balled up socks. You will be taking the balled up socks and trying to toss them into the bowls.
Architecture unfamiliar, I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the horse.
The next game is If the Shoe Fits. All you need is 1 tennis shoe. The object of the game is to toss your shoe out as far as possible. Feeling like
someone south of the equator, navigator. Gotta hit the road, gotta hit the road. Deep sea diving round the clock, bikini bottoms, lager tops. I could get used to this. Time flies by in the yellow and green.
For our last game, we're going to play Flip Your Lid. All you're going to need is a spatula and a plastic lid. The object of the game is to balance the lid on the spatula, toss it up, and catch it on the spatula again.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. We got 2 in the front, 2 in the back, sailing along, and we don't look back.
Now go outside and have fun practicing all the games.
Yes. There's your outtakes.
If you need me, you know where I'll be. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
Yep, ready when you are.